Do you really know popular email providing company like Gmail, Yahoo? They have a limit. They have 25 MB of limit. While that 25 MB is the maximum size limit you can attach to any mail, and you can forward or you can send that mail to somebody else. Think of a situation that your file size is getting more than 25 MB. Let's say you are sending a zip file. Let's say you are sending a group of photos to someone else via email. Now that email limit is 25 MB. What you will do now? The thing, there is no solution for that, but I have a solution. In this video there is a solution. Watch this video to the end. I will tell you more about this. So let's jump to the PC screen right now.
To send unlimited GB of data, to send more than 25 MB of data, we need to use one tool. That tool is in Google. You need to type WeTransfer. Okay, in Google you need to type WeTransfer. Go to WeTransfer website. So in this website you have two options. One is no storage, send up to 2 GB. This is the free account. Okay, this is a free account you can use. However, a 1 TB storage, up to 1 TB storage is there. That is pro. This is the paid storage. But it is saying sign up for free. But I don't want any sign up, so I will go no thanks. And I want to add a file. So you can add a file. So any file you can add. Just quick minute, it will pop up here. The file is already added. Now what you will do, you will press. You have two options right now. So one is get a transfer link. If you send this link to someone else, then someone using this link can download the file. Or otherwise you can send an email. In the email section you want to put the receiver's email ID and message, and through email the link will be sent. So but easier, I always use a get transfer link. It will give me a link once the file is uploaded. So quickly let's upload the file. Now you can see that the transfer has been done. So the file has been added, and you can copy this link, and you need to send this link through your email. Okay, through your email, through WhatsApp, through any other chat message, you send it to your friend. Let's say I'm your friend and I got this link. So let me open in a private window. I will paste the link like this and I will enter. So let's say I'm your friend and I got this link, and here you can see that I have the download option. And remember that whatever file you send, that limit is 7 days. After 7 days the file will be removed from WeTransfer.com. So within 7 days you need to download. So if I click download here, so it started downloading, and you can see it started downloading and it saved in my PC.
If you like this kind of technical informative video, then you can stay subscribed to my YouTube channel. However, you can watch my other videos in my YouTube channel itself. So right now, I hope that this video is helpful for you. I'm signing out from this video. We'll see you in this next video. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye-bye.